So, there's the story I want to tell you. Let's turn the music up. It's the celebration of Waterloo for the Duke of Wellington, who, it appears, is an Austrian nobility figurehead. Yeah, later a friar. Yeah, that's the Knights of the Realm in Austria. Von Wesley, there he is. Duke of Wellington, Wellesley Wood. Yeah, this is George Lee's talking to you again in his posh blazer. And it's also interesting. Yeah, George Lee's have now discovered that Angelina Jolie is in the Saxe Coburg bloodlines, it would appear, but they're doing everything they can to censor all of the knowledge that I obtain. Yeah, and all of it is the Star Wars Harrison Ford jokes. And tonight I'm going to show you, hopefully, the last of the families that are in the Austrian nobility. We got down almost to Wellesley Wood, and mistakenly I put the Duke of Wellington in the title for the video that I made yesterday. Okay, it's ever so strange. So Wellesley Wood, when he was fighting at Waterloo, was actually an Irish nobility person. So they've gone all over the world, and I'm going to show you down this tab on the right hand side of the computer that the Palm Beach families and the sporting venues for the golfers there that include Donald, along with the Peabodys, the Whitneys, the Huttons, the Sanfords, and Samuel Untermeyer, the man who extended World War One by 2 lethal years by joining the Jewish, becoming the second Jewish member of the massive Supreme Court in America that demonized the Jews and the buying of German goods. Yeah, so these are the biggest frauds in world history, and all of the bastards that run them are out of the Austrian nobility, and they had to change those names after World War One, if they were still in those regions. Yeah, and the Angelina Jolie thing is ever so difficult to track down. Let me show you that. Okay, I've got my Indiana Jones hat on, but I do not know where the hell this story is going. and everything that has been published on that Austrian nobility on Wikipedia has been taken down in recent months, which is now why I'm now dredging around in the Austrian nobility tabs and the Gotha almanac. Yeah, it's immensely powerful. And when I was in New Zealand, I went to dinner with Professor Alan Herbison. Yeah, that is likely to be the Roberti and Herbert bloodlines that are mentioned by the Stammering King, but he's married to a Maori princess. Yeah, and all of the bloodlines, and none of them have finance for. He's got a massive estate that was subjected to flood just before we left Dunedin, and he used to work in Cambridge, and that is the Oxbridge. Yeah, fascism and all the great universities that steal from the world. Okay, so it's absolutely tragic, and I did not pay enough attention to the fact that my girlfriend, who was a Schneider, it's amazing. Let me show you the stories. So there is, oh god, they've shifted all the things that I've had. So one of one on the Schneider, this is the Almanac de Gotha, that's Saxe Coburg and Gotha, and the Schneiders and the Zajolis are in the nobility in the Austrian listings, and that is Austro-Hungaria, where the Archduke was killed, and it looks to me as if it's very close. And there's all the Hoffmann names and the von Corbusses that are the Corbits that I'm going to show you in today's video, okay? And von Rompuy is also on the list. So let's see if we can find Schneider de Jazol. There it is, okay? Quite stunning. There's von Rumpler, and that is von Rompuy out of Austria too, who wins the Charlemagne Prize as the murderous representative for the Christians. And also winners of the Charlemagne Prize are Nick Clegg and all the people that run the European University that was set up in Bruges. And that's where Nick Clegg's wife runs the assassination bureau in Bruges. And that's why the movie was made there. And there's von Merkel. You know what she does. Yeah, it's all the elite families. There's Pellendorf. He was on yesterday's story. So what you've got here is just the proclamation that these are the titles that were published on Wikipedia, but we've now taken every hyperlink to these families down, so you can't study whether or not that is Angelina Jolie, and that's why she's in the news so often. When I went to Alan Herbison's house, yeah, for dinner, they sat us down on the couch and said, we're going to show you this fabulous film featuring Johnny Depp and Angelina Jolie. Yeah, and because that is Alan Herbison, Professor of Neuroscience from Cambridge and now in New Zealand's best university of Otago. And he's the son of a joiner, I think. And that was really useful when the home was flooded. No, they were not flooded. They're far enough up the banking, up the hill, to know that they are safe from the floods from that massive harbour that is Dunedin. Okay, yeah, all of it is my destiny, and I had no idea that Schneider, my girlfriend, was tied up in the almanac for Saxe Gotha. She knew it, clearly, that's why I was picked to be taken all around Europe and all around Paris by that woman. And the other spelling is Snajda, and that is her snatch. Yeah, all of it is the same joke for the vicious people that defrauded the Bible, and all of them understand that as the American pie. Right then, so where shall we go? I'd like to take you to the Palm Beach site, but there's Von Wesley. Yeah, that's Wellesley Wood. He still interlocks with the Rothschilds on the writ board, and that, for a laugh, is the Ritter families that he is in. and he later became, yeah, that's the Ritters of the Austrian Nobility, I think that's the Counts, okay, later became a Freiherr, which is further up the food chain, yeah, and that is the celebration of the Waterloo ABBA song, that we are celebrating the Eurovision victory that is, yeah, this massive set of crimes against the people. And Donald's been inaugurated today, and he's threatening to look only after America. And it's creating havoc and panic everywhere. There have been several terror and protest movements on the streets of Washington, and that is Washington that I visited. Yeah, that is totally corrupted. That was the visit that allowed me almost to get hit by Obama's massive elite car that Donald was in today. Okay, right. So, let's take you back up to Jackie Celebi where I left off. But there I've got the Palm Beach stuff. And I dare not close that because they're ever so jumpy about me letting the truth out. So everywhere you'll recognise every one of those pictures. Yeah, that's Trouten and the Trouten eggs of von Troutenegg fame in Austria, and that is Patrick Troughton getting the Christian lightning conductor from the church roof through his chest. Let me take you back, and the Von Trapps are in it. This is where we left off yesterday, and it was only two families away from the Wellesleys. But this is Jackie Celebi, the head of Interpol, and on my computer, the only remaining one I have active, I've got the receipts for my exposures of his massive frauds in Interpol, and the massive crimes that are occurring in the false mining all across the world. I reported that to him. I have the receipt somewhere in the Vash's house. Yeah, I have no house now. I've no idea what is happening to it. All they want is me to be silenced and impoverished, but I'm intent on keep making these videos wherever I am. Okay, so there's Celebi's scorpions, and that is the secret police in South Africa, and that is the launch of that man from South Africa into the Interpol top job in Europe, in Bruges. Yeah. And there's Val Croatia and Stermich von Val Croatia, just above the legendary von Trapp family. Yeah, all of it supposed to be about innocent people. There is Liesel, who died with dementia just recently. Yeah, Liesel von Trapp. yeah, and that is the one that sang the song 16 going on 17. With her German boyfriend in Hitler Youth. Yeah, and there is the man that is my greatest hero, and all through life he has been a hero for me, because he makes this film and it makes it look as if he is not aware that Austria is the master race and Germany is just a minor subsidiary. And he's got that bloody flag of Austria around his neck with the bow tie on there. Okay, so do you get the Trouten jokes? Yeah, everyone of the Doctor Who cast is corrupted. Yeah, and they pretend that they're from outer space. If they are, it will be a major surprise to me. That is the covers for the Morovingian lineages and all the things that we get about them being dragons and creatures from outer space. Okay, so do you remember Trouten? Yeah, that's the ironic joke about the church and the winds that were blowing that blew the lightning conductor right through his heart. And here we've got Wassersinksiki, which is spookily familiar to me as the story from right next to Auschwitz about Pope John Paul II, appointed by Rothschild as the first Jewish Pope. Yeah, and his predecessor only lasted for, I can't remember whether it was a week or a month. Okay, so there we are, the bit that I missed, that the Duke of Wellington is von Wellesley from the Austrian Nobility. Yeah, there he is in the Rothschild movie, when the Rothschild movie turns to colour. Yeah, when he gets knighted, Nathan Rothschild, yeah, in the House of Rothschild movie by George Arliss, the black and white movie becomes a colour movie, and he goes down on his left knee because he is a fascist. And that is the launch of the Five Arrows. Okay, so this is the joke that they were joking about in the pub here, where all the militaries, yeah, they've met Prince Philip, they've met Prince Charles, yeah, they know their faces, they know their names, and everyone has been sent. There is Jackie O, who plays the same role in her life story as my wife has done in mine. In other words, she is the intel presence that married Kennedy to keep an eye on him, and him, as soon as he's dead, she marries Onassis, who is the narcotics launderer and the oil magnate, yeah, out of Greece, like Prince Philip is a narcotics magnate, and both of them work with Prince Charles, Prince Philip, in that drug running cabal and triumvirate. That when they died, or when they got too old to run it, that went to the Queen's illegitimate baby sires that are Plunkett and Porchester from the south of England. And that is the De Beers magnate that was Jackie O's third husband. Yeah, and he is behind the bringing down of the Lockerbie plane, if it was ever brought down, because that is the Loki joke about yeah, the Logue joke in all of the false news, and even the stories about Thor. Yeah, that is Loki in the Norse myths. Yeah, and they get Thor dressed as a woman, yeah, so that he can get his hammer back, which is on the flag for the Austrian hammer and sickle. Yeah, the revolutionary concept that Austria is not the Aryan master race and the fascist nation. Okay, von Gunner, and that is Gunnersbury for Rothschild in London. Yeah, now flattened, I think. Yeah, and that is the home for Arsenal, and that is the joke about Arsenal and the bloodlines that take you back to Marcus Aurelius. This is Hanisch von Griefenthal and Hoffmann von Hoffmannsthal, and that is the Hoffmann company that allowed Eva Braun to be employed as a photographer. Same story as Lord Snowden, who died this week. They are in a terrible state of panic. Yeah, and there is von Kohl, and that is the Kohls that are the German chancellors. And you can see that they're on the bloodlines for Hillary and Donald, and all the massive linkages to every one of those presidential candidates in America. They are mafia members in the world's most lethal families. There's George W. Bush in the middle. Yeah, and there is Marilyn Monroe. President Monroe is in the bloodlines, and all of it is, there's Princess Di, she's also in the bloodlines right at the bottom. Abe Lincoln Rothschild, yeah, and all the pretend assassinations. Okay, Von Corbus, let's finish this off, and then I'll take you into Palm Beach to show you how the poor Jews from Jew Street and all the places that we've talked about become the world's billionaires. Yeah, and the hub behind the presidential candidates, Von Corbus. Yeah, and that tartan is very popular at the moment. Theresa May is walking around. I watched the Great Escape movie about the other night, about them digging the escape tunnels and then getting the soil out through their flapping trouser legs. And she shared that joke with the whole country yesterday, using the same colours for the Mortons in the region that I'm currently in. Multi Nowitz, Nowitz at all, to wit a woo, von Gottesheim. Yeah, yeah, the Gottesheims, yeah, and the Göttingens we talked about yesterday. There is Gates. Yeah, and that's what you got when I looked for Gottesheim on the internet. They know more than me, it seems. Very Germanic looking buildings. Gates, German ancestry. Okay, von Mises, Tarbuck, Jimmy Tarbuck, and there he is. Yeah, everything that is decrepit, yeah, is planted as a false news or a comedian into this massive, the Scharnhorst jokes. That is, I believe, the horses that are the Piso horses through all of this corrupted history. And there is Weingartner in the Austrian nobility, and that is Gardner, the Elliot Gardner, the conductor. And all of my favourite operatic and classical music themes he has got covered. And ironically, I get a play almost every day, the song by Renee Fleming that is Panis Angelicus. She is angelic to listen to, but that is the Flemings of the double agency. And there's more on Turn and Tour Essen, yeah? Webengau von Lillian. Yeah, Lillian, my Facebook friend, on my Skypey friend, she lives in a caravan now in Exeter, yeah, where the Xmas joke was perpetrated by St. Boniface. Yeah, and it's also Xminster. Yeah, do you get all of that? There is no Jesus, so that's why we have Xmas. And Lillian's been evicted into the caravan. Yeah, and all of that after I launched the caravan of death stories for the popes. Yeah, there's Papen, the von Papens, yeah, that are in the German armies, but are really in the Austrian nobility. Yeah, and all of that is covered by Prussia, Burgenland, all of the names and all of the false subdivisions of that massive Holy Roman Empire that now gives the Charlemagne Prize to the world's biggest killer. Yeah, yeah, that's Winston Churchill, Von Rompuy, Tony Blair got it. Yeah, it's absolutely ruthless, and that is the killing of all of the world's pagans. Okay, Anthony von Siegenfeld, when I went to meet the Balrog in Christchurch, my kids are besotted with the Lord of the Rings, and still are, yeah. As young adults, and all of those toys have been taken from my house now, so they won't need to visit me to see them. Okay. That's the Balrog, and that is a joke about Balog von Manco Buck. Yeah, the monkey jokes for the Monty Python's teams. Yeah, showing results for Balrog and Gandalf, and that is the man that is the money launderer and the friend of Andrew Stephen Hancock's. Yeah, as a poof in London at the National Theatre. Yeah, and his name is Gandalf is Sir, I can't remember it, but he's in the interlocks with Britain's richest people, the head of the Eton School, and Nicola Sturgeon's pick for Lord Advocate up here. There's Von Bender, yeah, and that's Brenda Blethyn, who's had cancer recently, and she makes all those films about abortions in London, and they're very unsavoury, and God gets everybody that deserves it in the end. She's recovered from her cancer as of 2015, still wearing Rothschild yellow. Okay, and there's Von Brenner and Rory fucking Bremner, and that is him living in that massive mansion with the woman from Hoyk. Yeah, that is right opposite my sister's house in Crayling in the Borders, and that's the sister that was prepared to issue an affidavit against me on behalf of the woman from Chipping Norton, who is a worker for the English government. That's because her husband was coerced into becoming a crook in the RBS frauds. He interlocks with many of the other local people, yeah, on Fred Goodwin's boards for the RBS, and that is the way that they silence them and get them to turn on their family members. Yeah, so he now Yeah, owns that massive house that was owned before by the Oliphants, and they are lovely people. Worship at the Episcopalian Church and lean on the column. Yeah, lovely people. Dobner von Dobinow, this is Dave Dobbins, welcoming himself home to the colony that is New Zealand, hopelessly stolen by the British Royals. Yeah, and Von Ernst, and that is Ernie and Eric and Ernie and the Ernestine and Albertine claimants for the German throne or through British history. Yeah, that's the German throne in Britain. Yeah, they know it, and that's why he, the one with the heart attack, died so young, and that is them celebrating Cleopatra being in the bloodlines for Queen Elizabeth II, and it was her favourite Christmas Day programme. Von Fischer, this is what killed the Fischer woman, yeah, in the Harrison Ford Master Race and in the Star Wars, so that us as propagandists can own the whole of our world, yeah, and he is makes all of the films that become my life story and all my exposures of the massive industrial frauds. Yeah, a couple of weeks ago it was the taking of a generic anticonvulsant tablet and putting it on the market again as a new clinical entity at a massive profit. Yeah, all of that, all of the authorities in St. Andrew's House, yeah, in Cis Lithuania, which is Leith in Edinburgh now, for Nicola, yeah, all of that happened just 3 weeks ago. Yeah, and all of it is cover, and there's the von Holbeins that are the artists in the families in Austria, and that's their output. Von Hornbustel, and that is the Rothschild Pie Pie Pipe, yeah, and the Alpine place that they are now in at the massive Davos gathering, and I noticed that the George guy that is the plays the hero in all of those Storm films, George Clooney, is there as one of the Star Wars thieves. Körper von Marienwert, Lippitsch von Lindbergh, and this is the Lindberghs that was in the news last night as a fascist being denounced by the BBC. Okay, and there is the planes and things that get gods, and the gremlins bring the planes down, and that is the gods, and there are the real godfathers from the Austrian nobility families. That one's the only Rothschild on display. That one is one of the archdukes, I think, and his son is the most fearful looking one of the lot, and he's a dead ringer for Godfather 1, played by Marlon Brando. Von Lowenthal Linow, and that is the linoleum joke that is the flooring for the Piso families. Von Neumann, von Peckman, and the parrot jokes, and the Schumachers that are all through the story. Pinocchio, yeah, the father god being Geppetto in the belly of the whale, and there is Schumacher, who got his head caved in one of God's accidents, and none of them see it coming. Von Strachwitz, yeah, this is the Strachans that are related to Quentin Bryce, yeah, and the man who's been gifted the task of getting Scotland beat so that England in the master race can become World Cup finalists, and next World Cup we're going to have 45 nations in it so that no one can fail to qualify, and it becomes an even bigger money stream for Princess Anne and all of the people that we've mentioned. Princess Anne does not appear yet in the Austrian nobility, but they are the popos of Grapfield near that location. Okay, and there is Quentin Bryce, the joker at the all of the Anzac war dead, as the Governor General for Australia.
ne Strachan. Not many people know that,
I suspect.
Okay, and here we've got von Hirschburgs. Yeah, that's Helen Hirsch, Rothschild. Yeah, on the Rothschild family tree several times, the Hirsches. Yeah, and that is also I was going to say it was the In Bruges joke, but that's not the same story. Okay, and these are the people that are the current archdukes, and it's Karl of Austria, Prince Imperial, Prince Royal of Hungerford, or what is that? Hungary. Yeah, that is where the Angelina Jolie Schneiders are alleged to be in the power base, but none of the literature on them is left open. Yeah, and the Karl is the young one, Zu Schwarzenberg, that's Black Berg, Iceberg. Yeah, now, so, shall we go, and let me just show you the degree of censorship that they have used. Okay, there is Nobility of Austria, Almanach de Saxe-Gotha, de Schneider de Zajoli, Zajoli, Schneider, Zajoli, Schneider, Schonweiss von Schnowowski, von Schwartz, Schrebre, not Nietzsche, Schrebre, Siowicz de Selecki, or von Selecki, yeah, and the Nobility and Royalty of the Kingdom of Hungary, yeah, with those names in it. Those names are all you can find now. Yeah, and the reason for that is that they have taken down in the most recent video, the most recent versions of that Wikipedia page, all of the listings and all of the hyperlinks that let you look at the history of the Nobility. They're ashamed of the history of the Nobility because it's the history of every great war. Okay, I dare not shut that side bit or we'll lose our route to Palm Beach for Donald's Jewish friends. Right then, so this is the Wikipedia page where all of these facts have come from. There is the von Burgos, and that's the Bergen region, and that is the death, sadly, of Billy Bergen, my friend, when I was a youngster. Okay, and we've got still got the tables and the massive titles and the links to Aldringen and the Aldridges that are the chemical suppliers, and the Eggenbergs, and everything that you learned in yesterday's video. When we get to the bottom, yeah, the listing of the lower ranks is totally dismembered, and I'll show you it. So there, we've taken away the screenshot that captured it. Yeah, there's the hyperlinks. None of those will open now. Yeah, do you see the reason for that? It's the world's richest and most lethal families. Yeah, Bondi Beach and the naming of everything. Yeah, and the Boners, right back to Bonner Law, and the Bonos that are in those massive Irish fraud bands and are linked into Madonna's bloodlines. Yeah, and all of it looks quite open there because they still look like hyperlinks. Let me show you how many of the hyperlinks are still that in the current version of the web pages that I went to yesterday. Yeah, you can see it would take me ages. So the puppies, everything I told you about yesterday, are there. Adele von Lilienberg. Fried an egg, yeah, frolic style, yeah, quite humorous all through it. And the Austrian gondolas. So, all of it looks simple and it looks as if it would be easy to find those. But when you look at the real version, yeah, and there's the things that I've just listed about the Godfathers and Alphonse de Rothschild, and then I've had to screenshot the rest of it. Here we go. Okay, so there's the hyperlinks again, and this is after it must be about 4 months since I looked at the webpage and discovered that Auschwitz is Aspich. Yeah, and Auspitz in that place that is right next to the death camp. Okay, so all of those red names have been taken down as hyperlinks. The only ones that are left are the relatively innocent ones, one assumes. Yeah, nothing can be found on the Angelina Jolie issues. It's fascinating, and all of the wedding and the divorces and all of our access to her many, many children, it's been in the news for weeks and weeks and weeks, and all of it has disappeared, like all of those red words, Putting and Pershing. That's the jokes for the Percys and the Pershings that are the tank commanders. Yeah, Prokesh Austin, Golubchuchi, Glochowowski, Gorsi, Grabowinski, Kruska, Grimani, Falkenberg, Grundemann, von Grun, von Futak, Lafontaine. Oh yeah, that's a famous name in Hollywood even. Yeah, Zhu Hardegg. Yeah, Hardegg is still there. Must be an innocent story. Arko Artsvazeg. Yeah, there are page after page. Bartolotti von Partenfeld. Barth von Barthenheim. Yeah. Sorry, let's just take it down and show you how none of it is left open. Yeah, as information for the people of the world, and Donald is just their diversion. Baldassarone von Lotzt, Bakowski, Bakow and Zabrau, Belrup Tisak, Blankenstein, Bossi, Fedrigotti, von Harak, Zu Roha, Rora and Tannhausen, Hartenau, Haslingen, Donnersmarck. Yeah, that might be Donald's issues. Donnersmarck again. Von Herbertsteins. Yeah, that might be my mate in New Zealand. Yeah, Alan Herbison. I doubt it. Might be. Hohenheims, Hoyos, Hunyad, Ketterly, Hoyn, Idranyi, Jakov, von Khashoggi. That one they're ashamed of. That's the man that funded the bringing down of the Twin Towers. Yeah, and went to La Rosie School with Rothschild, Kaiser Bill's family, and all of the elites, yeah, including Bin Laden. Von Kellersberg, Kevlar's Mech, De La Cerda, Sorma, Scapinelli, Leggi, Legugno, that will be the Lego jokes, I believe. Schollenberg, Krassel, Schmidinger, von Schmidding, Schmetto, Schwarzbauer, Sedlinski, Odruwatz, Sedinski, Segur Kabanak, Seilern, Aspang, Serenyi, Sermaj, Siminski, Luiki, De Silia von Taruka, De Silva Taruka, Silva Taruka, Siza Norris. Yeah. Absolutely massive. At least 50% of the names on what was on 1 year ago, completely exposed on Wikipedia. There's Kinski, they've left it. Yeah, that's the Kinskis, so you can leave the actors and the banking magnates and the lethal killers in the Nazi movement and fascism, yeah, are all red. Yeah, the God's colours, as I explained the other day. Von Brunner Aspern, Brunner, Brivio von Brockels, yeah, the Brooks name coming in again. Buki von Longival, Bulgarini, Buol Schossenstein, von Klonenburg, Kalis von Caprara, Kevahular Meche, von Wichnitz and Tetau, von Kefstein, Klenowoski, von Klenau and Janovich, von Kolonitz, von Kolura Liebstenstein Sky, Königsegg zu Ollendorf, Kornis, von Kutelin, von Crane, Kruska, Grabowski, Kuenbalasi, von Kufstein, Kuenberg. Yeah, it's massive, and Bruce Springsteen, yeah, and the Springsteen Mafias that I played at the beginning have been disappeared from the hyperlinks. The River Spree and the Spears, Yeah, and all the derivations for Hitler's friends. Sternberg, Sternix, Strass, Old Soldo, von Stubenberg, Stubik. Okay. Korinsky, Kristallnig. Yeah, that's no surprise there. That's in the film. Yeah, about Kristallnacht and the killing of all of the Jews when the really elite Jews are in charge of the writing of the Christian Bible. Yeah, and of the most lethal families and some of the richest in the world. Well, they are the richest, that is the Rothschilds. Kurzberg, Lanthieri, Larisch, Lazansky, von Ledichow, Ledichowski, Lexa, von Erenthal, Lodron, Laterno, Tattenbach, Taxis, Bordogna, von Seck, von Tufenbach. Yeah, the Secks are my relatives. Yeah, from Africa. Yeah, got their own company and makes artwork. Von Thurn, von Hohenstein, McCaffrey, or Keenmore, the one that was mysterious and will never be found out now. Yeah? You could write to Theresa May and ask her, she's on the list. Yeah, that is, I can't remember what she is, she's Brazier, and that is one of the families on the listings. Coroney, Kronberg, Marenzi. Yeah, we're wasting a lot of time, but I want to show you how ashamed they are of being the world owners. Truberg, Troutson, yeah, the trout joke. Matsuka, Marenzi, Magni, von Korosheg, Adorjan, Palavicini. And we must be getting near the bottom now. Caesarac, Dalton. Some of them are unpronounceable. Dem, Strites, Desas, de Petit Verne, Dobrensky, von Dobrensiknix, that's another Hungarian one, and looks just like the place that was carpet bombed, yeah, with the depleted uranium. Dubsky, Edelstein, Guali, Ebenstein, Zu Eltz, yeah, Dietrichstein. Oh, it's tragic. Megazzi, Mikes de Zabola, von Meer, Mitrowski, von Montford, my friend, in the Yorkshire Post and in the Borders Council, came and shook my hand, yeah, just after I had escaped the sectioning and congratulated me. I've been writing to him since 2010. Yet some of them have a conscience. Von Norman and von Adenov, Norman Adenov, Notstitz, the Renicks of Hoik, Nairi, von Bedek and Berensch. Uberacher, Ugrinovics, Ursini, von Blugai. Yeah, that's the Ursinis that were the Austrian nobility and the Archduke's mates that were the composers and the friends of Mozart, who was their employed by them. Von Vaja, Vetter don der Lilly, Wagensberg, Walderdorf, Wartenberg, von Wallace. Yeah, isn't it ironic? Walter Kirschen, Zu Wulfstahl, Wedler, Welkzek, Welsberg. Boring, isn't it? Unless you're in one of these families and you're blushing red. Eppensteiner, Eppen, Enzenberg, Capodol, Ista, Firmian, Folio de Creneville, Putte, Forney, Franken, Seerstop, yeah, Oppersdorf, Orsini and Rosenberg. Yeah, those are the same Austrian families that I've just told you about in the film that I took Miss Schneider to see, that was Amadeus. Orsic de Slatovic, Osignanis Hutten Kasapski, Pakata, von Palavinci, Paungarten, Podstatsky, Litzgenstein, Welsberg, Wenkheim, Wengerski, Widman, Sidlinski, von Wilksek, von Wimpfen, left that one in, must be innocent, von Wodzicki, Ratislav, von Mitrovich, that is the Polish jokes, and the death camps again, Widenbruck, von Ferraris for the Formula One, left in Zicki, von Zinzendorf, and that is the man that was the rugby player in New Zealand, Zinzan Brooks. Yeah, just totally ruthless. Yeah, and there's the friars and the freifraus and the fryans and the beautiful Norse goddesses of beauty and love. Abel von Lilienberg, Adamovich, Apfaltern Bokonyi, Berger Waldenegg, Berlakovich von Bienerth. It's getting boring, isn't it? Let's get on with it. Okay, von Columbus, they're embarrassed by that one. Yeah, they're embarrassed by the Fanny jokes, the Kladowski von Pfaffen, Pfaffenhofen, Di Polli von Trihim, Etovis de Vassaros Nemene, von Eskeles, Frey Friedenegg, von Fries, von Frolickstahl again. Okay, Meggenhausen, yeah, the jokes about Prince Harry's lover, O'Connell, Moritz, Baron O'Connell, Nadherdy, all of them censored. Red means you can find nothing more about us, Joktod. Yeah, and the Harlequins have disappeared, and there's Mick Jagger. Nobody wants to talk about that, because that's the brutalisation of Vietnam by the Rolling Stones joke. And the Wagners that made Thor go to get his hammer back in a woman's dress. Jorgen van Toilet, Janowski van Janowitz and Klenau, von Margutti, Kalschberg, Kies von It Ebi, von Schneeberg, von Shea, von Ringhofer, von Rona, von Rifel, Kikeran Bujo Ritzes, von Zopp, Zeidler Dobleski, von Sterneck, von Werthemstein, von Wertheim, von Wigglesberg, yeah, and on it goes, and we get to the right litters that are almost paupers. Yeah, they're very poor and they're well down the power base. Von Brodnegg, von Braser, that is our Prime Minister in Westminster. Yeah, Brazier for our maiden name. Von Cloudy, von Krihuber, Lachner, von Lockern, Lansky. Yeah, the Mayor Lansky mobsters in America that went and killed the returning troops. Yeah, and that is the jokes about Monte Cassino and all of the massive eruptions of the volcanoes in Italy after the long periods of dormancy. Raus von Rausenbach, Bloch von Brodnegg, von Bröser, there she is again, Ifrussi, yeah, Friedman, Prowie, Milton Friedman, yeah, do you get it? That is the man that led out of the windy city of Chicago the globalisation project, right next door to Ritter, yeah, that were my rugby playing mates, that are the Cockney paupers, yeah, but they work at the London Stock Exchange. Schneider, de Jazol, all of it censored, yeah, particularly for Angelina Jolie. I'll have to ask Alan Herbison what her bloodline is and whether or not she's related to Popo of Grapfield that makes the champagne, who is Queen Elizabeth II of Saxe, Coburg and Gotha. Schanowski, von Schwartz, Srebrenica, it keeps coming up, de Selecki, yeah, Sturmich von Valcroatia, Kros Iata, von Krusenthal, de Smervic, Valcroatia again, von Troutenegg, yeah, do you get that? Patrick Troughton in the Doctor Who team, and the Pellendorfs, yeah, that is the Arthurian joke. Von Miller zu Eichholz, Miller Eichholz, von Merkel, Mountner Markov, Ritter von Rail, Kamauf, Cori de Ostoja, von Kriegelstein. I think this one will be the last. Okay, Beer, yeah, the De Beers, von Schlatt of Kurenberg, Ebenstein, Fedrugini, von Etzkthal, von Gunnar, Hanisch von Griefenthal, von Holzmeister, that one left on, and the Hoffmanns are left on because that is Hitler being demonised and Eva Braun being the cover for all of these massive families. Yeah, she worked for Hoffmann as a photographer. Von Korbutz, von Montelmar, von Nespern, Schalber, von Schüppler, Sepp von Seppenburg. Sepp Blatter, maybe. Yeah. Von Sipniewski. Von Turnison. Welts. Yeah, the Weltzers. Von Wellenheim. And we get to Erbsalzer. In the free city of Werl, they were patricians, and that is von Lilien and von Papen. Von Papen's been left in because he's a Nazi, and it's easy to demonise them. Right then, and this still on and on we go. Dubner von Dubenhau, Lippich von Lindberg, yet the lips that I've been asked by God to investigate. I have not done it in time, unfortunately. Schoenberg de la Serna, de Sega, von Rottal, yeah, von Remenick, von Riegel, von Rottal, de Sega, Lippich, von Lindberg again, that's a duplicate, Gauster Felix, and here are the pictures of the massive mobsters, Ludwig Edward Edler von Mrs. The Ficklemonts, Countess Isabella Esterhazy de Galanta, and the ones that are the Godfather lookalikes. Oh no, they're here. There is Countess Draxkowicz with Prince Ferdinand von Auersperg, a young Countess of the Schornborns, Countess Marietta Silva Taruka with her daughters, Count Alexander Colorat, Orkefat. There is Alphonse von Rothschild, the Countess Clam Gallas in her ermine coat, the ermine way across to Plymouth for the Pilgrim Fathers from Middlesbrough. Archduke Karl of Austria, Prince Imperial of Austria, Prince Royal of Hungary, Croatia and Bohemia, just a boy. And there is the 12th Prince, Zu Schwarzenberg, that is the man that looks like Marlon Brando, Godfather 1. Right, so let's now go to Palm Beach and see what they do, the Jews, when they come out of Europe. Yeah, and like Donald, all of them are hotel owners. Okay, so we're going to have to go to the top. And the hotels are absolutely massive. And Rod Stewart's in it, but I can't remember why. Yeah, that's Rod Stewart, who's been in exile in America for all of his life as a pop star. Yeah, he used to come back and watch Scotland playing football before the Strachans were the mafia leaders. Augustus Mayhew, Seligman and Mrs. Schiff. Yeah, all of the names that I've told you about in that massive Auschwitz joke for the family that live, yeah, in Nicholsburg. Yeah, and the Nicholson was my boss at Alan Herbison's medical school. Yeah, and she's just a minor player from the Scottish Freemasons. And her husband used to read the Rabbi Burns stuff on Burns Night. Radiogram for Mr. Baruch. Seligman, your guests have arrived. Mr. Goldwyn. Yeah, all of the names from the Frankfurt ghettos are now ensconced in this place. And when I went to the pub a week ago after I posted this, the whole of that night it was about Kristallnacht and about the people that are the Jew murderers that get tracked down by the man who's Wiesenthal, who's on the fucking list. Gershwin is at the centre table in the Orange Gardens. Now I think I can go to full screen. And we can see a little bit more of it. Okay, Mr. Seligman, your guest. And I saw the Seligman name in the Frankfurt ghettos and I thought, why is that familiar? And I don't know why I recognise it on Palm Beach, but he is just one of the massive hotel owners. Your guests have arrived. These may be the last names you'd expect to hear from behind the walls of the Everglades Club. Yeah, that's the Everglades that are permanently flooded. Yeah, full of crocodiles and all of God's creatures. Or the Bath and Tennis Club, Palm Beach's Sub Rosa private clubs. Yeah, but during an earlier era, contrary public accounts fostered from decades of press reports, prominent Jewish families were members and guests of these clubs, unlike today, where the clubs, and what would include the Palm Beach Country Club, have lost their earlier diverse, more inclusive ambience that once made them representative of the resort's standing amongst the world's social vanguard. In other words, they're allowed to go there now, and they were not in the old days. And all of that is the anti-Semitic stuff that is run through all of the war, even in World War One, and the appointment of the people that play golf on this course to the Supreme Court in America that extended World War One from 1917 to 1919. Yeah, and 2 year extension, and that is Untermeyer. Okay, there's the massive piles and the medieval European past and the sun god's rays around the portal. Okay, and there is the cripples that God gets. Palm Beach, wheelchairs on the ramble. Yeah, God gets them all in the end. And the Bushes are ill with pneumonia this weekend. That is George Herbert Poppy Bush and his wife, who is Mrs. Percy. Yeah, Barbara Pierce. Seriously ill, it says. But they've said that about Stephen Fry as well. And he's, because he's on rehab and he's mentally unstable because of what he's done, yeah, he is has to be treated with gilded hands. Okay, and there's gilded age knickerbockers and our crowd as members of New York's aristocratic Jewish community called themselves arrived at Flagler's Royal Poincian Hotel for a winter season. Yeah, the points and the ponce of the Spanish nations of sailboat launches on Lake Worth, as old money millionaires, more newly minted merchants and fashionable financiers disembarked with steamer trunks, weighted by wardrobes for the resort's marathon of dress parades. Yeah, Palm Beach's earliest social clique. There is the man in America's greatest crime-solving deal, who was Ben Bradley. Yeah, he runs the Bradley's Beach Club. Yeah, and that is the Washington Post for all of the president's men. Isn't it lovely? Jewish, all. Okay. I'd love to be the editor of a major newspaper, Hannah Rothschild, if you'd let me into the swim. Vanderbilt's, Kennedy's and Fitzgerald's were included during the era when more than 3,000 attend the season's social highlight, the Washington Birthday Ball at the Royal Poncy's Hotel. Above left, Colonel E.R. Bradley, 1941. Here we've got local archives housed 2 million photographs of Vanderbilt's, Hutton's, yeah, that's my friends in Kelso, aka the leaders of the Borders Council, who trained me in how to prepare for elected office, then tried to bang me up in the asylum at Melrose. Sanford's, Belmont's, Henry Seligman in New York. Okay? Hundreds of files documenting personalities from Long Island's Gold Coast. There is not one file holding a single clipping about Henry Seligman. Yet the Seligman residence is a landmark in Palm Beach. It was demolished. These significant Jewish personalities are also overlooked in the social histories written by today's private clubs. Untermeyer's still on it despite World War One. Bradley's Beach Club. Jason Robards with Bob Woodward, Robert Redford and Carl Best Bernstein, Dustin Hoffman. Yeah, the photographers for Hitler's girlfriend. She only married him, yeah, within hours of them being executed in the bunker, and all of that is a pack of lies because all of them were laundered out of there, and the all her body doubles were left in the little blue dresses with the bad teeth. Yeah. And the Russians get killed so that they cannot report any of that. Richard Kimball. Okay, so there's Mayor Guggenheimens, the Warburgers, the Schiffs, Lewisons, Loebs and Seligmans, who were later joined by the Paleys, Yeah, the Monty Python's team, Annenberg's, Littleson's, and Gimbel's. Yeah, that is Richard Kimball in the massive jokes about healthcare in America and him murdering his wife. Yeah, and the police force, which is the Pizel Police, trying to track him down, and all the corrupted medic, who's his colleague, who stacks up all the bad evidence about the drug Provasic, yeah, and then this one has to fight for his freedom, change his identity, yeah, cure little kids in the hotel so that it becomes an attractive movie. It's one of my favourites. Look, every film that that man makes is a cover for my life story. Yet they knew I was going to come, and he is the lover of Carrie Fisher from the Austrian Nobility. And that's, so he is Kimball, is Gimbal in the Jewish Nobility, this time in America in Palm fucking Beach, and that is the Palm Sunday joke about Jesus being the donkey. Mayor Guggenheim. Okay, Guggenheim from Worms in the Jewish ghetto in Frankfurt. Jehuda Loeb, Hammerberg Daniel, Jehuda Loeb, Leopold Guggenheim, yeah, out of Jew Street in Frankfurt. All of them. Massive empires of real estate like Donald. Henry and Adele Seligman's, yeah, Adele is the Austrian Nobility. Do you get it? Yeah, and that's why she's such a popular singer. Yeah, because she is able to keep the real truth about why all of those websites have been censored since I began to reveal this. Okay? Henry and Adele Seligman's wedding announcement was headlined Seligman to Seligman. Nightclubbed on County Road and dined on Worth Avenue. Okay, here's other pickies. Okay, this is the joke. Yeah, and only people that are intensely interested in Hollywood's output pick up the things that the Gladiator's army was at Ostia, which is the naval base, yeah, when they were trying to save him from the execution team. And the Felix Warburgs, Mrs. Morris Loeb, a noted cellist Gerald Warburg, married Natika Nast, the daughter of Condé Nast. And there you've got Felix Warburg. And when this man is confronted by the emperor and the son of Marcus Aurelius, played by another Harris. Yeah, that's why Rolf Harris is in the hand up the women's skirt and the rape allegations, like Cliff Richard is when the woman that is the Duchess of Northumberland comes into the news. Okay, Maximus, my name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions. Yeah, and he runs a rugby league club in his native Australia called the Rabbitohs. Yeah, and I believe that he may well be the actor that played Greg Hallett, if all of those stories are just a front to divert us from the financial future that nobody has now because of Donald and all of his mates totally corrupted. It was raining, not heavily at Donald's inauguration, yeah, but it was beginning to dribble. Okay, loyal servant to the true emperor Marcus Aurelius, who launched the Rabbitoh joke all those years ago. Yeah, and his name is Russell Crowe, and that is the Corbyn. Yeah, the Crowe's jokes about all of the Birds movies made by Rabbi Hitchcock. Felix Warburg, president of the Federation of Jewish Charities. Yeah, general of the Felix Legions. Yeah, all across Italy, all across Europe, whose New York house became the Jewish Museum. The same joke as that one. Yeah, peeking over the rim. Yeah, spent his 60th birthday playing golf at the Breakers, which is God's response in the weather patterns to all of this evil story. So there is the museum. owned by Felix Warburg, and there are two of the characters. That one's killing the American Indians, the 500 nations, and that one is taking false religion all over the world. Yeah, all roads lead back to Rome, and the wolves' name, yeah, are the heroic figures in the birthing chambers for the wolves, and that is Romulus and Remus. Okay, 1923, social register listed, Henry Seligman, Jules Bach, Otto Kahn, the Holy Roman Emperor legacies, Louis G. Kaufman, Bernard Baruch from the ghettos in Frankfurt, Felix Warburg, Mortimer Loeb Schiff, yeah, the earliest bankers, friends of the Rothschilds, and hosts in the house. Adolf Louis John and Mortimer Schiff were listed, but the Warburgs were still excluded. John Lewis. Okay. Louison. Adolf Louison and Mortimer Schiff. Okay, so the Jews sometimes get bummed out of the poshest hotels in our world just to show, yeah, that they are massively gifted at propaganda. Above left, Mortimer Loeb Schiff. Yeah, it doesn't look hard up, looks a bit blind, yet with the walking stick. Okay, above right, Casa Eleda, entrance via Belleria, yeah, the Bellerian masteries, and there is the same type of door that you have in all of the jokes about the road to Elysium, and the road into the Lord of the Rings film for, and the code word is Melon, and that's the Melon Bank, and Melon, who was the treasurer in America when they did the whole of the Lend-Lease scandal for World War II. Above right, Casida Eleda entrance via Belleria, named for Mortimer Schiff's wife, Adele. Casa Eleda was, not Adela was, Eleda was, and there is the Von Trapps, yeah, the elite joke, and there is the Liesel character, yeah, but that is not the same acting team. And I found another citation for the bad Austrian today, but I forget what it is. That is the head of the Hudson's Bay Company. Okay, and there is Mortimer and Adele Schiff with their daughter Dorothy, the Schiff's son John, Edith Baker, daughter of banker George Fisher from the Austrian nobility. Baker, Dorothy Schiff, married the New York Post in 1939, eventually selling it to Rupert Murdoch when Mortimer Schiff died in 1931. His estate was valued at $100 million only. Okay, and here we've got, by revisiting the available records documenting the resort's tiny little hotels, prominent Jewish families and guests at its hotels, clubs and cottages, a more complex social mosaic. Yeah, that's the Rothschild, that is the Piso flooring joke, and the mosaic that is in Pompeii in all of their elite houses before they left the Christian Bible fraud scene. Yeah, Arius Calpurnius Piso was a Jew. He massacred the Jews, yeah, all across their regions, and then, yeah, that when that was completed, they began to launch the Christianity story. Huge cull on the Jewish nation, and with the launch of false Christianity by the same Jewish family, and Herod, King Herod, was in the Roman court at that time. Known as the largest wooden hotel, the Royal Ponce's popularity transformed Palm Beach into an international destination and turned the former Florida oasis, St. Augustine, yeah, that's Augusta for Donald's golf courses, into a tourist whistle stop. And in Florida, there is a Naples, and Donald has another house there. And that is where the Pisos lived, in the Villa Papyri, when they wrote the Bible, and then Vesuvius erupted onto their house. Mr. Seligman, I am required to inform you that we have instructions that no Israelites shall be permitted in the future to stop at this hotel. Yeah, anti-Semitism, and all of the war dead, yeah, all of them killed by the same people from the Jew den in Frankfurt, now into America. And the Aryan master race that is Donald. He's also German, and sadly, he is from the Palatinate, and all of that is the Palestine stuff. Yeah, all of it invented just to cover their tracks through all of world history. The nation's second battle of Saratoga, that is, I think, in the Revolutionary Wars, as some media pundits called it. Okay, so Saratoga is in Palm Springs, New York. And look at the hotels that, yeah, the feds and the regular army people, yeah, fight for having slaves and housemaids. And Mrs. Obama is one of the most loved people in America. Yeah, she's not a financial mobster, but there is the Battle of Saratoga. Looks as if it is one of the Revolutionary Wars against Britain, yeah, for the colony that led to the Treaty of Louisiana and all of the areas being sold by Napoleon back into American hands from the French purse. Okay, or filling the French purse. The selective exclusion of Jews from several resort hotels began a series of prominent investigations and editorials decrying the practice. At the time, hotels were free to discriminate without any legal recriminations, and the practice continued. In the case of the Grand Union, the owners responded with a smokescreen of objections, complaints by women guests, and proclaiming that Hebrews like the Nathans and the Hendricks, Sephardic Jews socially established in New York, were always welcome, but not the ostentatious class, the Seligman Jews, German Jewish Aravists, whose presence was blamed for ruining resorts. And you can see now that Donald is turning his guns on the migrants for Mexico, because they still run the peso currency there, and it could give the game away that everything that he believes in, which he proclaims is God, even in his inaugural speech as the rain begins to hit him, yeah, God for them is Jesus, the false creation. Although Donald may well have seen the light. Okay, Ponciano Grill, Palm Beach, Florida. And there is the Ponce de Leon's route, 1513. You see the naming of the hotel after the Hispanic explorers, and all of them are carrying guns already, so that all of the natives have not got a cat in hell's chance. Thank you to the cats in my local region now for keeping my spirits up. I've become ever so keen on understanding the occult. If anybody can tell me in the local community how they read the future and who does that and how they pass it on to the world's tyrants, I'd love to have a chat. The breakers, yeah, everything that God creates in the weather storms and the winds and the howlings, that's the four elements. Yeah, and the Breakers, 6th Circuit, 1910, is that massive hotel. Looks like an army fort, so that they can kill the pagans and the Indians. Was destroyed by fire in 1926. Not an accident. Like the plague and the great fires in London. Replaced with the current hotel, modelled on the Villa Medici by architects Schultz and Weaver. The Weaver Commission in the Devil's Advocate film. Yeah, 50 years later, in February 1933, Mr. and Mrs. Adolf Simon Ox from the Jew Street in Frankfurt celebrated their 50th wedding anniversary at the Breakers in Palm Beach. Yeah, do you get the jokes about the orcs now and the ox and all of the jokes about Jew Street? Yeah. A decade earlier, these same families made the Ponce de Leon Hotel, Flagler's old Florida resort in St. Augustine, their seasonal receipt. Every one of those saints never ever lived. All of them were launched into the Bible stories about the middle of the 16th, 17th, 18th century. And they get more incredulous as world history ensues, because that is the sainting of the folk that are. St. MacKillop the banker and St. Ogilvy of the Ogles, that are the relatives of Donald Trump's bloodline from Scotland. The Breakers view from the southeast before the addition, 1972. Quite a tiny hotel, looks just like Ednam House. That looks just like the Cross Keys, but without the icon in it. Maybe they've heard that story already and they've edited the pictures. Okay, and there is the interior, isn't it? Palatial. Yeah? This is the poor Jews from the ghetto. The Breakers, New York, New NW View, into the Rotunda Dining Room, Gold Room, South Lodge, and the fireplace. Yeah, with the Jewish candles. I forget what you call that, but we've got it on our Christmas celebrations with my ex-wife. As much as Ox and his circle enjoyed swimming at the Breakers Casino and gambling at Bradley's Beach Club, for every Jewish guest who stayed at the Breakers, there were others, perhaps less prominent, whose reservations were refused and would stay at the nearby hotels, the Royal Ponce, Whitehall Alba, or later the Colony. The Alba is the lake in Rome where Pope Benedict is, and that is Alba, which is Scotland in the earlier myths, and that's why we speak in Gaelic now on the Scottish TV programmes, so that nobody can understand all of the frauds. The Breakers Rotunda, look at it, there's the sun god on the top, there's Del Boy's chandeliers, and look at the massive palatial place. Sun God Rotary Club, castellated Davidic Samson Simpson columns at the back wall, yeah, and the wagon wheel, yeah, that is the sun god at the top. Christian Wafer of Bread as host, what is this? This is the Mission film, and Robert De Niro is acting against Donald Trump with the people that are in the world owning bloodlines, that are the Baldwins and the actors, yeah, that I've dubbed on in recent weeks, that were in the Usual Suspects films, yeah, and the whole of it, the whole world is owned by those same families. There's the sun god in the Christian communion. You see it? The sun's rays all around the sacred host, and the sacred host kills many, many Jews in the religious conflicts. Yeah, desecration of the host, that happens in Basel, yeah, where the massive central bank is run by all of these people still, and that's Ben Bernanke. Jewish families, yeah, Ben Israeli of Frankfurt am Main. Here's the Schusters and General Custer killing the Indians. Okay, Mayor von Ottingen zum Warmen Bad zur Roten Rose, and this is the registrations of the family groups in Frankfurt am Main. Amschel Ettingen Rose, and I forget what Philip Hammond is, but he is from there, and we now know that Theresa May's family are the Austrian nobility. Okay, Lob zum Heteren Schul, Metzler zur Gelden Rose, and do you get General Custer? Yeah, and the son of a shoemaker joke. Yeah, Model S. Schuster, Isaac S. Schuster, Frat Schuster, Lem Lob Bamberger. And there is Schultz and Weaver Architects. Yeah, in 1920, Samuel and Goldie Paley hosted a dinner for 300. That is the code number for Jesus in the Bible. It's either 300 or 600. One's the cross, one is Jesus. Okay, the Jerome Kearns entertained the Fatios. Yeah, that's the fats that are on the world-owning bloodline. And the Amories aboard their yacht, Showboat. Sophie Loeb spent her winter sojourns at the Breakers. In 1931, the Felix Warburg celebrated his 60th birthday playing golf there. Yeah, the Warburgs arrived, read the headline the following season as Felix and Frida Warburg. You get it? Goddess of beauty and love, all through the Austrian nobility. And the Breakers with their family, Mrs. Jacob Schiff, Mrs. Gerald Warburg, Mrs. Walter Rothschild, and Frederick Warburg. Poor Jews, all of them. And is that in wartime? No, it's only 1931, a few years to go Just 8 steps for the Masons. Neighbouring are Crowd families, the Strooks, Nathans and John Lewis's.